Okay, so for this video, we're going to be weaving time. Sometimes we take the thread and we weave it into the future, putting all of our current time either into the future or into the past. Either way, we're weaving forward, skipping knots, or undoing, which undoes the quilt. So, we're going to be taking this needle and thread, and right now, we're going to be putting the thread in the needle, and we're going to stay in the moment, in the present. So let's begin by trying to put the thread in the needle, the thread in the needle. Boop. There we go. Pull it through. Flip the needle. Now we're going to be weaving a little bit of time. Follow the thread. Weaving. Weaving a little bit of time. And then we're going to take this end and weave. 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 Bit of time. Okay. Stay in this moment with me right here. Right here as we weave. I'm going to be taking this needle and thread, and I'm going to be weaving into your heart a little design, just a pretty little design, no aesthetics, no expectations, just flowing with whatever design I create. Right now, I'm weaving a little design into my heart. I'm going to grab the scissors and cut the thread so I can start with your heart. Okay? Okay. Let's begin. I'm going to weave a little picture into your heart, a little design into your heart. Can you feel it? Can you feel all of the movement, the tiny little beats, the tiny little movement? The pressing, the weaving, the wiggling, and the designing that I'm sewing through. There's nothing. There's nothing. There's nothing for you. For you. For you to harm your brain about. harm your brain about. Your brain is doing its best, but it doesn't need to do its best anymore. Your brain can go lazy and drift. I'm going to be sewing into your brain now. Right now, I'm going to be sewing into your brain now. Stay with me. I'm going to be putting two strings into your eyes. Very, very thin strings. So that way you can't pull out your eyes. You can only feel where your eyes are looking. That way you're never mindlessly coasting without any direction. So, I'm going to be putting some thread into your eye, putting some thread into your eye. Can you feel this? I'm going to be pulling on the threads on your eyes now. Very gently though, very gently, just running my fingers along them. Can you feel it? Can you feel your eyes? Let's try it again. Can you feel it? Can you feel your eyes? Close your eyes, close your eyes. Now let's sit and think about the moment we're currently in. We are currently in this moment. No comments, no voices, no thoughts, nothing. You don't want any words. No words around you. No words. No words. No words. I'm going to be sewing through your temples now. I'm going to be putting the needle through this side and then pulling it all the way through until we pull it out this side. I'm going to knot this thread on this end, and then I'm going to be knotting this thread on this side, and then I will be pulling it so that way you can feel what the inside of your skull feels like. Or what it feels like to finally have control of the senses inside your skull. The feelings, the heat, the coldness of the inside of your skull. Do you consent? Okay. I'm going to be taking my needle and I'm going to put it into your temple. Temple, pull it out. Not this string, not this string. Cut it. And now I'm going to be pulling very quickly. Okay. Pulling, 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 pulling. Do you feel it? Do you feel what it feels like to floss your brain? Flossing your brain. Now, I'm going to cut the string. Cut it. And then remove the string from your brain. Okay. Okay. Good. Now I'm going to pull it. Enjoy the feelings that come with me pulling this string from your skull. How do you feel? Okay. I'm going to cut the strings from your eyeballs now and just pull it out. Enjoy the feeling that comes from having string pulled out of your eyeballs. Okay. Cut. Cut. I'm going to pull it. I'm gonna pull this side. How did that feel? Good? Good. Now I'm going to be cutting up all of the string that we sewed in the past, which is no longer in this moment. Just cut it until it's no more. Until it's no more. Until it's just smithereens. Rags. Dust. Okay? Okay. I'm gonna be cut. It's all up to you, or maybe not, who knows, no one, you don't need to know anything, you just exist without expectations. Take care or don't. It's all